Hey guys, it's Will here, coming back finally from the thing. If you guys want to know what's been going on and thoughts, watch the end of the video. I'll have it on there, but let's get into the review end. So we finally have the minis here. We have the model I printed on the left here, which you saw in my original video. If you guys want to see, links will be down below for that video, or I might just have it at the end card. So you guys can see my Hero Forge review and model printing experience. And then on the right here, we have the official Hero Forge normal plastic. This isn't the premium, air quotes here, premium plastic, as that one was in high demand and was basically going to be months to get, or a month to get or something like that, instead of the already month it took to get this one instead of the four, like, you know. It took a little bit longer than I expected, so the special resin plastic thing that they're going to do was going to be basically double that. But anyways, looking at here, sorry, excuse the nose, still getting over. Let's get into the review. So before I do any of this, disclaimers, all this has been bought myself, by myself, all that stuff. This model does have printing issues, but that's not because of the company. That is because of how I supported the model. I'm still learning how to do supports. So please do not put the print defect towards your thoughts on this review. I have fixed it and it will come out better, though there will be some slight things that I will point out that will not, you know, get better, you know, because I, you know, skill issue, what it boils down to. But anyways, before my camera overheats, let's look into it. So as you may have seen, if you haven't seen that original video here, let me show you. This is my model that I printed. As you can see, there's a bit of cape issue here. That's the defect I was talking about that was on my end. We have the bag with the gun. All in all, actually a really nice detailed print. I'm trying to get it to zoom in so you guys can see facial details, but as you can see here, nice issue with the gun here. But again, that's the one that I probably will have issues with my current setup. But anyways, but the face details, and I'll hopefully, if I can't get this to focus, but her face detail is a lot smoother on the resin printing. But again, this is all printed. I did it without the base, but here we go. But yeah. So all in all, I'm really happy with how this came out of myself printing this. But now let's take a look at the actual one that they made. So this is the official Hero Forge printed version. As you see, it comes already on a base. Sorry, my fingies are on the way. It comes on a base. It has batch number, I'm guessing. Some sort of number on here, so you can tell it's official. It has this number in this white plastic here. Let me turn off the blue light there. So you can see a white plastic. And the model. So this is FDA or PLA, whatever, the layered plastic printer. Though, as you can see, as a lot of people have been saying, it is a lot easier to get, or it's becoming a lot better in quality. You can get your print settings up there. Ooh. You can get your print settings pretty up there to make it look really nice. As you can see, they got the gun tip a lot better. They got like the difference in the metal and the wood, the capes there. So this is kind of how it's supposed to look. But as you can see, this is comes pre-primed. I did dry brush slash add a thin white layer because it came primed gray, but you can see some of the roughness and the lines. But all in all, a great quality mini for $20. So I don't know what you think about that. Again, this is, I didn't do any cleaning on it. I just as is from the box, which I have a video of me unboxing it, which will be probably ahead of this. But yeah, this is the model. So in all, model's facing sideways, model's facing forwards, and more side. And the one Here that I was most impressed actually is the backpacks. Man, surprising amount of detail. So whoever runs their printing press at HeroForge does an amazing job for a, and this shows you what a layered that plastic filament printer can do and how it can actually come out better sometimes than a 4K, like a mine's a 4K resin printer. And again, it also shows what skill can do with equipment. Though resin printers for this sort of thing supposed to be way superior, because I didn't have the skill, it came out worse than, except for the face. The mo that came out worse than, say, a person who's skilled with a quote unquote, or again, air quotes, inferior printer for miniatures. So I would highly recommend one of these minis, like to get it printed from the company. And they do also offer a $40 option where if you're really set on this miniature and this is a character you've been playing for a long time, they can actually make it with pre-colored resin because there's those printers now that come out that are multicolored. So they'll have multiple colors in the nozzle and they'll actually, it'll come pre-painted basically. And they do look really nice actually. They basically look like made at home versions of the WizKids pre-painted minis, which those are actually pretty good nowadays. So like nowadays WizKids, not like OG WizKids, because OG WizKids was a rough mess. But anyways, that's it. Hey guys, it's Will here, finally coming back with a video. Sorry I've been gone for so long. I'll have time. I'll be sure to make sure there's timestamps in here at some point. But quickly, we'll skip it. Actually, I might just put this at the end of the video. So if you made it to this part, thank you very much. I know I've been gone for a while, and understandable. I do have plans. I got some new models in I want to show you guys. I want to do my review on Pathfinder. There's a video I want to do my thoughts on for funsies. Not going to be a reaction channel, but it's something I'd like to talk about, you know, try it out. And then, of course, do live streams and things. But yeah. So thank you for watching, and I hope you guys have a good time. And I'll be back here soon doing a little bit shorter videos. Mouth is not fully healed, but it is healed enough where I can start doing videos again. But yeah, we'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.